In this video, we are going to learn about the size of the book spine coming up. Hi everyone, I'm Harshvardhan. Welcome to harshvardhanr.com. This short video is all about how to determine the book spine size for your book cover. If you are designing a book spine, and in that case, you need to determine its size. And the size of the book spine is always based on the number of pages. And sometimes it also depends on the thickness of the paper which are being used. All right. So in order to find that out, that what should be your actual size, you must know, first of all, how much pages going to be printed, or how much pages your book would have. And if you could get the thickness of the paper which is being used, that would help you even further. So how would you do that? For this purpose, you need to go to a link. So I'll provide a link in this lecture, and you need to just go to this link, and that is book spine width calculator. So here, first of all, you need to enter your number of pages, how many pages you have. So you can just put it over here, and then you need to choose that what kind of a paper would be used. So you can choose the offset white, natural white, white glossy text, or offset smooth. Even if you don't know about these, you can still get us estimate size of your book spine. So next is the select the book size. So it's whether it's in 4x6, 5x7, 5x8. So you have to select this option from here. In the previous lecture, that is a guide to the book cover size and dimension, and it has the book size only in pixels. So you can easily convert these pixels into the inches, but I will try to update this as well so that you can get it from here itself, and then you can just add it over here. All right, in this, or you can use the convert pixels to inches, and you just put the pixels number over here, and then you can just press the convert, and it's going to show you the inches. So if you just press convert, you will see that this is the actual size. So this is the 26 inch. All right, so this is how you can get the exact number of your book size. All right, and I would update them as well from here so that you don't have to go through that long process. And thereafter, it's going to show you the spine width. This would be in inches, as you can see. The if you have the 84 pages, and then the spine width would be 0.164 inch, and the total width of with bleed, if you are adding some bleeds for printing purpose, then it would be 8.44 inches, and that would be the total size of your image, total size of the book cover image. So if you have any question, you can let me know. And if you want to learn more, these things has been explained over here. So just go through that and you will find out. Just go through that and you will easily determine or find out how to get the proper size of book spine. So if you have any question, you can leave that in the comment section or in the question answer section. So thank you so much. See you in the next video.